This next song is from a Soviet movie called «Кавказская пленница», and it's called «Песня про медведей». And the movie is hilarious. I know, it's hard to believe, again, Soviet and hilarious don't really go in the same sentence if you live in the United States, but trust me, I come from there, I guarantee you, you will find hilarious movies from the Soviet Union. So «Кавказская пленница» is probably my favorite Soviet movie, and this girl, Nina, is kidnapped by her uncle so that she could marry the uncle's friend, because uncle's friend promised him a bunch of sheep to just, you know, I'll give you some sheep if you give me your niece to marry. I know this doesn't really, you know, in modern society this would be unacceptable. Yeah, we know this, yes. But in the movie it's hilarious. I encourage you to see it if you can find it. You know, when it's not about you, it's hilarious. So this song is called The Song of Bears. And it's a song that Nina sings right before she's kidnapped. She sings about how the bears somewhere where it's always cold are warming up the earth so lovers could meet quicker. I'm telling you, it's good stuff. Check it out, man.